Alright, so now we have finished sanding. We've gone through our 120 grit, 180 or 220 grit, and then our 400 grit sandpaper. We got our car nice and smoothed out. You need four things to get ready to paint. You need a tiny plate with some paint on it. You need a paintbrush. You need a rinse cup. And you need a paint stand. And of course your car. You put the car on the paint stand, that way you can get all the different angles, all the different sides. And very simply, start painting it on. It's not very difficult. Make sure you don't put it on too thick to start with. Make sure that you're getting it nice and even. And then you can always add more later, but when you put it on real thick on the first layer, it ends up looking really clumpy and gloppy. I don't know if gloppy is an actual word, but that's how it looks. So then you just continue painting and painting and painting. Make sure if you have a fin or something like that, you try to get inside there as best you can, and you just go to town. You can usually, it's best to get a base layer of color on there, and then after that dries, then you can start painting whatever decals or flames or logos that you wanted to do.